Nothing I can do for him now.
All units, just...
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan, and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. Not Russian, no clue. I waited with him, and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Cocos of Nicaea, the astronomer.
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
way.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Hold up. Gonna check it.
Roger.
Hold on. Something's up.
Thank you.
there's more of them arriving.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Thank you.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best-case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
Shoot him! He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
He's got to be here, Dennis.
Put a bullet. Now.
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. He's dying.
Not just you, your whole family, everyone. They'll all die slow while we watch. You have one fucking chance right now.
Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died. Their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing. No burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
But that's going to slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long?
God, answer us. Pour salt into that wound. Where is your next target?
Adios, Athenotas. Eleis anima. Kyrie eleison. Prophetess Elis. Kyrie eleison. Adios, Athenas. Eleis anima. They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It's just work. We have to prep the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't?
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Who's that?
Under fire!
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Fire started. I'll need some wood. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.